Now, point number 27 says, when people like you, what they really like is how they feel about themselves when they are with you.
Yeah.
So, example would be...
Okay, so let's say that... let's say that you like me, Clay. Let's just pretend that you like me, all right? So what is it about me you like? It may be my good looks. It may be my Herculean body.
Yeah,
you know,
these are things that are on my list of what I like.
Yeah,
about you.
And it may be my absolute brilliance. Like you talk about my good friend Al Einstein.
Yeah, yeah.
You know, he and I kind of flow together here kind of in a quantum way. All right, maybe all these things that you like about me, but really... Really, when you really like me, it almost sounds like a selfish thing here. You really like the way you feel about yourself when you're with me. I've seen this happen with your own employees. Mm. These camera people here. Now, you're very direct. You've got accountability. I've seen three people come in and out of here in the last 3 months here because people didn't want to live up to it. But you got these people, and you are championing these cameramen. Isn't that right, camera people? Guys, people, women, you know,
folk,
humans. You know, I've seen you do this here where when you celebrate them, when they want to be around success, they want to be around, they feel good about themselves, and so they're going to give their heart to you to say, listen, I'm going to show up with all my heart. What do I need to do next?
Now, I think this is a huge point, though, because I feel like that it's important that we make people feel special. And I know you're saying that, you know, people, it's basically, again, when people like you, what they really like is how they feel about themselves and they are with you. I think it's important, though, and Stacy Thorne, a lady who did very well in a multi-level business called Arbonne.
Yeah.
And she told me, when I see somebody for the first time, I imagine they have a sign on their forehead that says, I am special.
Yeah.
You know?
Yeah.
And I can't challenge myself enough to do that more, because it's no matter how intentional we are, I know
it's
I can
so
do it
good.
Better, and it's just so important that we do it. We got to do a better job. I got to do a better job.
Yeah, it's something to ask yourself. Ask yourself, how do people feel when they come into this realm about 6 feet around? They come into my orb. They come into my circle, my sphere.
The circle of trust.
Yeah, that's another topic. You know, how do they feel about themselves when they're with me? Now think about on a support call with your cell phone company. The biggest challenge in my personal life here to maintain any level of civility, any level of respect towards other human beings is talking to my cell phone company about something that they're overcharging me for, whatever, and I've gone through 3 different languages and 4 different people. How do people feel about themselves? And I will tell you, it is a night and day difference when they feel good about themselves when they're with you, even in the middle of you challenging them.
Yeah.
Even in the middle of you correcting them, they're going to show up with all their heart, and that's what you need to move your business forward.
Now, point 28, know thy purpose and destiny. I want to hit on that real quick because I have explained this to people, and you'll probably do it more articulately than I would, but I always tell people, if you and I are going out in front of our building right here and we hitchhike, put the thumb up, we wait. Or in New York, you do this, get in a cab.
Yeah.
So this week I was in New York, you put the fingers up. Cab driver says, you know, hey, where can I take you, sir? And you say, I don't know. You know, or, you know, I just want to be successful. Take me to success. Where is success? I want to be successful. Take me to a successful place.
Where's it going to take you?
Yeah, I mean, it's just not a good situation. I see a lot of entrepreneurs, and I've done this before. I just want to be successful. And I'm asking you right now, where is it? Is it in Costa Rica? I don't know. But I want you to ask, where is success? Where is it? And so let's get into this for a second. Know thy purpose and thy destiny. Right now, I'm just a little bit obsessed with Costa Rica right now. But
we
know thy purpose.
About that
we did.
Today.
I'm working through it. I want to go to Costa Rica. Here I come.